Before showing you the table, why anti-Semitism, let us see what our rabbis tell us in the tractate Shabbat. And this is what they tell us, really, in Hebrew, we have here Madu Anikrashmo Sinai, why it was called Mountain Sinai, and because of hatred came down to Israel from there. Now in Hebrew, Sinai and Sina are very close, clearly indicating that this Israel getting the Torah from Sinai, so Sina, hatred came. Now let us see it really in English now, and this is what is written, why was Mount Sinai also, because from there hatred came down to Israel. Tractate Shabbat 89b. And then it carries on, the point of our being hated by the nation of the world is due to our acceptance of the Torah. This worldwide hatred of the people of Israel does not stem from the fact that we are scattered and dispersed among the nations, as some want to believe that with the establishment of an independent state, it's now Israel, this hatred was to disappear. But from Israel being one nation, a unique one, upon which the name of God is called. So this is really the source of this hatred, anti-Semitism. This is what the rabbis call us. And we see that all over, they try to give all kind of reasons, something because Jews have money, something because they don't have money, because all kind of this. Definitely the main point is jealousy. Now let us see what the table tells us about this, why anti-Semitism. So this is what we ask really in the Torah. You ask this question. Yeah, we ask this question. As anti-Semitism, anti-Semitism is big, long word, lot of letters, so we cannot see it into one skip. So we took like normally anti-Semitism, anti against anti-Semitism, anti-Semitism. So we looked for this expression, lama, you can see it really, lama, why? Anti-Semitism, yeah, this word lama, anti, came in one skip, and then Semitism. Amazingly, clearly comes kina, jealousy. Jealousy, and why? So we looked on the verses round, which clearly tell us why. Mitzvot asher tzivah Hashem, commandment that God commanded Moshe, for the children of Israel, Be'ar Sinai, in our Sinai, exactly here. And God spoke to Moshe in this desert of Sinai. So clearly comes here the word Sinai few times to tell us that this was a source of this terrible hatred, anti-Semitism to Jews all over Israel. And again, another one which tells us that Moshe commanded Tziva Hashem et Moshe and Israel did like God did. So it means this kind of jealousy came out. It's also cause coming, but it is very interesting. And also you have it called a Torah, that we got the old Torah, I mean definitely old Torah, not pieces that some want to do reform to take what suits them. Only we got the old Torah, and this is really why hatred comes down. So interesting is that the deep explanation given by a lot of Kabbalists is that since Israel got the Torah, and they supposed to teach it to be light to the nations, so if they don't fulfill their duty, then the nations are hating them. Why? You don't teach us. Why don't bring us the light? Yeah, amazing explanation of Kabbalists and many other sources. And this may be the reason why we suffer so much, because still, unfortunately, the light of Torah, the light of Moses, the light of truth, is not yet shining from Israel. So let us hope that really will realize it, that only Torah is the foundation of the existence really of Israel. Only when Israel will be light to nation, teaching Torah, behaving Kotei Zohar, showing the world the beauty of spirituality, of values, then definitely no more antisemitism will exist. So very important table that one should learn from, especially in the time that we are now, that so many nations really start hating us. So I saw it also coming here. So important table and practical one, and let us relevant one. So let us learn from it. Keep Torah, being nation of light, not unfortunately what we see today, corruption, all this, was only light of the Torah, bringing light to the world, and then no more antisemitism will prevail. Like it was in the time of Solomon the king, when Jews kept Torah, the whole world admired them, and you know this beautiful story. Only when they started going astray from the Torah, then trouble started. So important teaching for our days, doing tshuva,